fucking stinky ass ships.
Break on through to the other side.
Yeah.
Break
okay.
On through to the other side. Shit. I can't remember what way I'm.
Look to the right. Look to the right. Look right there. Okay, that's an elevator. Cool. Just wanted to see what that was.
All
right.
Okay.
Brawly Beatdown!
Okay, dude, come on, man. Really?
Hey, everybody, it's Crunchy Bread.
And Rainbird.
And we're trying to run to the save room really quick.
Mm-hmm.
Which is why I don't know why I started the episode just now, but it's okay. So we're going to save this really quick, and then we're going to head on upstairs and see what the fuck's happening upstairs.
Saving on the most
yes,
recent.
Yes, that one. Because we're leaving the other save. So that we could, like, eventually go to it later and stab Zoe with the syringe and see what happens.
Because this game has two different endings.
I thought it had, like, three or four.
It only said two.
Oh, never mind then.
All right, so I need to go...
to the left.
Left, left.
Yeah. That's it. You better run, squirrel.
I'm running.
Okay. So there are four floors if you look at that map that's right behind you. Second floor. Kitchen, dining room, sick bay, security, control, and then captain's cabin in the bridge. Okay.
So this is going to be longer than we thought.
Yes, it is. Damn it, I do not think we'll be able to beat all of this in this playthrough. Especially with Alan playing.
But
you could go into the second floor
now.
Never mind. This might. Hopefully, all these other floors are locked and they have nothing to do with anything. You better run, squirrel. Sounds like it's going on the third floor. Party on the third floor?
Party on the third floor? Party on.
You got shifty ships happening.
Third floor?
It's a TV. And there's Evelyn.
Is it Evelyn?
Hey, no, it's not Evelyn. It's some other little girl.
That doesn't look like it. Okay.
Yeah.
Watch it.
Fine then.
What? Why?
Jesus.
You need to remember, so we can be a family.
Fucking fine then. Ungrateful little shit. Jesus.
What, even play? It's gonna get stuck.
She's
in the
gonna
VCR.
Make you watch the Ring movie.
It's gonna get stuck in the VCR.
Meep.
Some transport. Mia Winters. Hey, it's me.
Yeah. Cabin. Test footage. E001. See transport log. Top secret.
Top secret.
So I wonder if that kid is their kid, like her and Ethan, and Ethan just is an idiot and doesn't know things about stuff.
That's a good possibility. It's a very, very good possibility.
I have no fucking idea.
Alan, you're getting worse.
She must have infected me during the attack. And I'm too far gone anyway.
Or did she have another family when she went with Ethan? Hey, he's got a codex too.
But it serves me right. It's my fault she got out.
Yeah, it is your fault. But that doesn't mean I'm gonna let you die.
She didn't attack you?
It's part of her imprinting protocol. I can't believe this is happening.
What the hell?
Here. Take it. It has her tissue samples. You find her. You fix this.
Okay, Evie. Where are you?
Well then.
What?
She's some sort of scientist. Oh god. Recent reports suggest that if Evelyn remains at her current location, she is at high risk of being stolen by opposing organizations. Your orders, therefore, are to transfer Evelyn to our Central American branch for safekeeping until further notice. During transfer, be sure to adhere to the following protocols. Act as parental guardians for Evelyn at all times to avoid suspicion. Manage Evelyn's vitals via the genome codex provided. If the mission is compromised beyond reconciliation, dispose of Evelyn.
Ooh.
Good lord.
Well.
Machine gun
machine
ammo.
Machine gun?
Oh, man.
Oh.
You have a machine gun.
Fuck.
You have a P-19. Damn, where's the P-19 now? Shit.
Dude.
What's up with the TV? And you got a knife. That's a legit fucking knife.
Nothing's up with the TV.
There's a cache right there. Okay. Good lord. Cash is needed for this?
Oh, man. So, are we at, like, halfway point?
I have no idea. We've been playing this game for, like, over 8 hours. There's no fucking way. Go check out your map. Okay. You got 5 doors to choose from.
Let's start this one. There's no infection.
You're on the second
It
floor.
Appears.
That's gonna be the stairwell. It's raining outside. Go fucking figure.
She's close.
Target acquired! Oh, the distance to the target. Okay. So, you're getting real close.
Should I not go towards it yet?
I don't know. Whatever the hell you want to do. Machine gun ammo. Hopefully that machine gun ammo, like, transfers. I think she's in that room.
In this one?
No.
The other one.
The other one.
Oh, fuck. There is some infection in here.
So, I mean, if you want to explore more around there, I wouldn't hate you for it.
Yeah, I'm going to do that.
But if you want to do it at kind of a hasty pace...
Yep. We're running.
Because we know she's in there. So, all these other doors are probably locked then.
Should be.
So locked. But oh, go back. Hmm. That thing on the wall. That, yeah. Okay, well, there's something that you can put in there. Don't know what, but you can put something in there.
Oh, that's what the bottle is.
That's what Evelyn the bottle is. It's her sample. Tissue.
Or it was. It might still be.
Or
farther away.
There's an herb on the table. And a first aid thing?
Hmm?
Maybe? I saw a green bottle. Was it first aid on the table? Nope.
That's beer.
That's just beer.
Yeah. And hot sauce.
Okay, cool. Looks like we got everything out of there. Okie dokie then. Go back around into the main room and fucking see if we can find her and stab her. That's the elevator. Better check the rest of the floor first. Wow, this place used to look not too bad.
Not too shabby.
Before it got all fucked up.
Yeah.
Or Evelyn started fucking being a little bitch and going all crazy and shit.
Okay, so we think she is.
She's gonna be in there. It's locked from the other side. If only you could crawl through that hole in the wall.
Which hole in the wall? This one over here?
Yeah.
Oh, man. Motherfucker.
Yeah, just going. It's fine.
It's active.
It'll be
She's
okay.
Vomiting.
A lot.
I'll have to reset.
How's it going?
She's vomiting. Far more in excess of her body mass.
Oh, great.
How is that possible?
We're gonna be seeing a lot more of her ugly friends if this keeps up. All right. We need to find her, and fast. This is getting out of hand.
Agreed.
How can you vomit more than your body weight?
Oh, no.
Uh-oh. Low controller batteries. This isn't good.
We'll be fine.
Well, how about you get out of the room, because there's nothing left in there.
Okay.
Press X. Okay, now let's try going upstairs.
Yeah.
Either through the elevator. Stairs or the elevator.
So this, I think this one's locked from the other side.
Machine gun time.
Fuck yeah.
Climb up.
Oh. What?
Ooh. Do you have a first aid kit?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
I think I just have herbs.
Fucking hell.
Yeah. Should I use it?
Well, if it'll heal you up a little bit. Because we definitely need you healed up. Okay, cool. Now just... Shit. Well, at least you can make one now.
Alright.
Okay. I'll just be quick and just shoot him in the face. Well, actually, you know, hit him. Stop.
Shooting
him.
He
might be dead. He's dead. Other way to the elevator, quick way. Because you don't have to go around the room.
Okay.
There was no save inside that room with the other guy, right? No.
Right.
Okay, just a cache. Okay. Fucking shit. Hey! Hold the elevator! Damn it.
That should have immediately opened it.
Damn it.
Flaws.
Well, it's a good thing that you killed the fucking...
Yeah.
Killed the dude. Going to the first floor. See that? Or wait, no. She went down to S something. There's something in there with you.
Yeah.
Get the fuck out of here.
Got him.
And I would use the medicine.
Try that again.
She went on to a floor that has an S. Go to S2. Because it's your only choice.
Only one I can go to.
Because it's the only choice. Okay, cool. Where are you, you little bitch? Okay, so maybe Evelyn's not as good as I thought she was. Because she caused all the bullshit. So, yeah, Jack's family has only been fucked up for a couple of years, man.
Fuck out of my face.
Like, I bet you she went to that house looking for help, and then Evelyn had gotten there and infected the family, and they just went fucking crazy. Picked up an herb.
That herb. Fuck yeah.
Fuck yeah, man. More machine gun rounds. Definitely gonna need them. Shooting in bursts is also a good thing.
Do what?
Shooting in bursts so that you land more shots.
Shut up, Meg.
It's in there. Remote bombs. Okay. Oof. I'm down with that. Means we're gonna be blowing some shit up. Hey, buddy. You wanna hang out? I'm just hearing all the dunk, 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 dunk. Excuse me. Sorry. Okay. I definitely didn't think that there would be this much game left after that. Jesus. And to think, this is just a video.
Right.
After fucking all this crap, we may still need to, like,
go
figure
back
out, like, where she is live and then fucking kill the shit out of her. There's a lot of these doors that have some sort of weird fucking lock on them. What the fuck is that lock? Where's the key? I don't fucking know. There's a thing to open up. A box. I pull out that knife. Excuse me. Please be a chem fluid. Yes. Hell yeah. What are those? Corrosive. Okay, so you're basically making a bomb. Like a really, really explodey bomb. put the remote bomb on it? No. Use a corrosive on it? Aha! Yeah. Uh-huh. Okay.
Corrosive opens doors.
Okay.
Are you mad at me, Mommy?
No, Evie. I'm not mad. Wait. What did you call me?
I don't want to live at the lab anymore. I want a house. And I want you to be my mommy.
Okay, Evie. I'll be your mommy. Just come back with me. Right now. Okay?
We gotta go. Uh-oh.
Where are you, Evie?
What the fuck?
Damn, she moves quick.
She's like teleporting through the sludge.
Hell yeah. She's not down there anymore.
That door's locked.
Yep. Hey, Evie! Damn it, Evie!
Evie, wait!
Oh, great. Now that sound's going off.
Did you find her?
Yes, but she ran off. She's making more things, Alan. Those things are everywhere.
I told you so.
Are you okay?
I'm dying.
Just
shit.
About getting Evelyn back.
It's like, bitch, what do you think? I'm dying. Target acquired. Booga! I would just run. Still need to assess where you're going. Don't fucking worry about it. You need to get some corrosive. Oh yeah. Come on. Dude, need on. Close the door. Okay. Okay. What is in that room? More corrosive. Sweet. We need that. More remote bombs. Sweet. We need those too. Okay. Herb. Fucking. Okay. Cool. Look at your map. Okay, where do we need to go on the map? I think we need to get back to the elevator, which is all the way down there at the end of the hall, so you need to turn left.
Left.
Out of there. Okay. See ya, bitches! Right. You shouldn't fucking... What the hell happened in here? Well, that's not good. Stop trying to block the shots, you bastard. Okay. It's blocked off. Okay. Ah!
I can't.
Ah!
Come on, come on. There we go.
Okay. Oh, God. Just a scratch. I'd use the stuff. And hit the elevator. You gotta call it. Or maybe you can't call it. Okay, now you can call it. Nice! Lay his bitch ass out. Please get laid out. Stop hitting me. No. Owie. Because you may just need to use a herb just to get your health to a somewhat reasonable spot. Okay. Call the elevator before anything else happens. And I would just straight up use a herb just to kind of get you not on the brink of death. Fuck it, dude. You gotta, like, survive this shit.
Yeah.
Three. I wonder how...
Did I pick up psychosis?
Say what? Did you what?
I thought I picked up some psychosis.
Oh, Jesus, great!
Emergency safety lockdown system
good.
Has been engaged.
Okay. Well, let's hotwire this bitch.
Let's hot. Yeah! Wait, can you get out the hatch above you? Oh, no, it opened the door.
Let's pry that bitch open.
Come on, Mia. There you go. You are on the second floor of the ship.
Okay,
so you need to use corrosive on doors. They're labeled. Look at your map. Okay. Those two doors. So, you're the complete opposite direction of what you're going. Okay, so we got two things that can get corrosive used on them. One of them is a door. The other one is like this thing on the wall. Yeah, that thing. Please have, like, ammo. We need ammo. Have ammo and a health thing. That'd be cool, right? Or more remote bombs.
We're gonna blow this motherfucker, like, sky high.
Well, yeah, but, I mean, we need to be able to survive to that point. Ah, Jesus. Yeah. You're gonna have to, like, juke him or something, dude. You have nothing else to use. Don't try and knife him. This is gonna be bad news. Okay. No. Can you use it that way?
Yeah.
Well, do you want to? Because it's a remote detonator bomb. I would just get the fuck out of there, go to the next corrosive door. Check your map. Corrosive door. Corrosive thing is right behind
you. There's another door I didn't open.
Yeah, it's behind you.
Oh, shit.
You gotta go out that way and then fucking go to the right, do that thing, and it'll hopefully unlock that door or something that you can use. Health or something. Can we go through that door behind you? No, it's locked from the other side. Okay, so where the fuck do we go now?
That other room, I guess.
Okay, yeah, because you climbed in. Yeah, because you climbed in through the one thing. You need to climb out to get past that blast door.
Okay.
And then hopefully get into the stairwell without dying. Climb faster, Mia. Right behind you. You're walking backwards.
Okay.
And upstairs, because that's obviously blocked off.
Just checking for items.
They're being real dicks with the items on this one.
Yeah.
Like, at least with the chem fluid portion of it. It's like, because they're not giving you any fucking chem fluid for this shit. Okay, we're on the third floor. Okay, so we're back here. That's where we are presently. Sitting there watching TV.
I feel like I am gonna be able to use these bombs on these fuckers. Like,
well, yeah, because that place definitely looked like it got blown the fuck up.
Please give me something.
How did you get here?
Where's Evie?
I walked.
She's out of control. Without the treatments, she's deteriorating.
That's a good thing we're already dying.
Don't say that.
She trusts you. That little bitch, she never trusts. Okay, wait. Evie, no, Evie, Evie.
Alan, listen.
I didn't mean to call you that.
She's
Evie,
trying to take control. You have to fight her.
Oh, this is good.
Evelyn, stop!
This is real good.
Right now!
Don't touch me, don't!
I feel like you need to take the codex off of him. Maybe.
Hopefully
hi, Evie.
Or some shit. It might be. Okay.
Evie, what the shit? I thought you were the one who's gonna, like, save us.
Oh, shit, we're still going.
Okay. And now you're just being all shitty.
Barfed all over me.
Yeah.
My health is refilled, though.
She's infected. We're infected now. Look. Is there anything behind you? Like, back that way? Okay, so what's in that box right there?
What box?
That one. Yeah. Oh no. Okay, what's through the door? Oh, is this the part where we record the message?
Yeah.
Ethan,
So how did we not hear that sound in the background?
You were right.
Maybe I don't know. There's no
I
idea.
I shouldn't have. No idea. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away. Forget that you ever knew me. Have a good life.
You gotta hit send. Okay, well, she killed the one fucking guy. Now she's just... what the hell? Wait, you touched it and it did that.
I did that, yeah.
Oh, shit.
So I have a feeling...
Now you're breaking everything. Wow.
We'll be together forever.
Holy shit. Well then.
Alright.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus! Oh, that was fucking luck.
Oh no!
Well then. Would you look at that?
Would you just look at it? Just look at it.
Now, how did that boat get from the freaking Gulf into fucking Louisiana swamp?
Evelyn. Evelyn brought it.
Evelyn, you've been very naughty. We're not gonna put up with that shit. That's just mean.
We're gonna have to talk about it.
Yeah, we're gonna have to talk about this. That's just big ol' fat second no-no. You don't do things like that to people.
Poo-poo no-no.
Hurry up and fucking load! Jesus! We've only got so long.
Only so long.
I feel like this should be about the end of it, though, because we know what happened now.
Yeah, we know what happened to the ship. We know that Evelyn is a bitch. Yep. She took away Ethan. Ethan's probably dead.
Yeah.
Mia's infected with, well, was infected with all the bullshit, but now that we're not infected, Evelyn might just hate the shit out of us. Or make us family. You know what? I think this is a bad ending.
Even though we're not done yet?
Yeah, I'm thinking this is going to be a bad ending, though.
Yeah.
Because look at how long it's taken to load. That's already real bad.
It's a lot going on.
Oh, my God. Because I bet you that she's going to, like, infect you and put you in some sort of fucking cocoon or some shit.
But she can't infect me again. I have the serum.
Well, that cured you from that infection. She may need to just reinfect you.
Yes, Evelyn. I remember.
Can we be a family like before?
I slit her throat.
You can't be a family. We were never a family. We will never be a family.
Then I don't need you anymore.
Oh, yep. Shit. Yep, yeah, this sounds like, sounds like we're gonna die. Looks like a safe state. No. That one. Wrecked ship. Look for Ethan. Well, shit a fucking brick.
Mm-hmm.
I guess. Fucking hell, man. Let's just fucking move forward, I guess. Really ain't too much else to do.
Nope.
Check your map again. Okay, couple ways to go. Oh, wait. Yeah, because there's the elevator. Okay. And then third floor, that'll be that hallway. Check the case. Contents have been taken. Destroy any subject. Destroy anyone subjected. Yes, by use only seal of assets. First must be started before something. Do this, placing a sample into the necrotoxin container. Necrotoxin? Necroxin?
I guess.
Necoxin?
Maybe open
that. That was the elevator. Can't get in there. Or, can you?
Oh, we can't.
Ahoy hoy. Do we want to yet, though?
Probably not.
Because that'll take us up to the fourth floor, so let's check out the third. Hey, there's the Lappy. Hello, laptop. It's broken. Damn it. Another herb. Awesome. I'd search around the room more. I hear something undulating.
Locker.
Locker. Please, chem fluid. Yes! Yes!
Take that.
I got two first aids. Fuck yeah, we're doing good.
Oh, shit.
What?
Shit.
What?
Should have made bullets.
You just got some bullets.
Lockpick. Need a lockpick.
Hey, reload your gun.
I can't, stupid.
Oh, that's wait, I forgot you don't have a machine gun.
Yeah. That's why we should have made bullets.
Ah, it'll be fine. We have a safe state that's not too far. Okay, and that would require a corrosive. So, up the ladder we go. Some bitch.
Real fast.
Dun 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 dun.
So short on time. Let's go.
Oh god, Mia, hurry up. I really want to beat this game today.
Just climb the damn ladder.
Shit. Ah, shit.
I have a feeling that there's a couple hours of play left. Just a hunch.
Yeah. Fucking hell. Well, we may as well just try it as quickly as we possibly can. We're in the captain's quarters. We're on the bridge or something. We're captain area. Okay, so we're close to the bridge. We're in the bridge.
Maybe it still works.
Hit rewind. Oh yeah, this will be good. Wait for the jump scare.
Ethan.
Might still be alive.
Oh. I hope I make it in time. Okay. Bottom level.
Great. All the way down to S2. Fucking fantastic. Hi.
Stop it, Evelyn.
You're being a bitch. Damn, she fucking bruised
fucking
you.
Hallucinations. Where is she?
A hallucination? She just bruised your fucking arm. Is there anything in the bridge? Like. Fucking anything. Gunpowder. See, it's really good at supplying gunpowder, but not more chem fluid.
Oh, but what happened to our other chem fluid, Steve?
Turned it into a fucking health thing, which is a good thing.
We already had one.
Yeah, but with how consistently you get hurt. Because you try and just run into everything.
Fuck you.
Ha! Okay. I'd go that door. Captain's cabin. There we go. Might be something good in here. Ship map. Sweet titties. And a lug wrench. Awesome. So we got a map of the fucking place. Hey, what's in that cabinet right behind you? Shit.
The machine gun.
Machine gun and a bomb.
Fuck.
Okay, so. Well, I guess we just use the lug wrench on something.
What?
I don't know. Fucking explore around more and see what you can use it on.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Dude.
Oh, sweet Jesus.
Dude.
Yeah.
Where's the save point? Down one floor.
Yeah.
Fuck. Yep.
Fucking hell, man.
That's where I'm heading.
Hopefully. Are we just gonna jump it?
I only have to go down one floor, right?
I mean, you could if you wanted to.
No.
It's just a hallway leading to the bridge.
I'm just gonna explore it to have it opened up.
Yep, there we go. Cool beans. Well, I think that might be. You might be able to go down the fucking stairs. I don't fucking know. Or not. What about that door? Ooh, a bomb. Nope. Okay. What about that door? Hey, buddy.
I don't have a knife, and I'm not about to use a bomb just for a bomb.
Hey, door behind you. Door. No, it's not a door. Never mind. I thought it was
stupid.
A door. Stupid. Thought I saw it on the map.
Yes. Stupid.
Jump down the elevator shaft. Yep. You just realized you're a secret agent. That means you can do it.
Ew. Superhero landing.
Okay. And I'm pretty sure I think we would need to, like, go into the elevator and, like, hotwire it or some shit and whatnot, but fuck it, dude. Hit that save and fucking... God damn it! I was hoping we'd be able to beat this. Son of a bitch!
Shit.
Well, everybody, shit. I guess we can't beat it in this playthrough. So, we're just gonna go ahead and pack it in and call it a fucking day for now. Ah, shit. Well, everybody... When we're able to play this again, we'll hopefully, if I span the episodes out correctly, we actually may be able to get to the next recording session before we can do this. So, okay, everybody. Anyways, thank you all so much for watching Resident Evil 7. Have a nice day.
Peace.
Love you.
Bye.